So there was a family taking a photo out in front of the theater tonight, and I don't know if you guys are still here, but I would like to apologize for the F-bomb at the beginning of the show, because I photobombed their photo thinking that they would be super.